was motivated to play because I had family members that played also. And I was trying to follow in their footsteps. When I first started playing ball, you just shoot the ball backwards. I think I was like 6 years old. And yeah, that was my first time playing. That's one of my memories. On all seed, I pushed the freshmen a lot, and they don't know how the experience is gonna be once the season got here. And I also just worked on my jump shot, ball handling, just to get ready for this year. We got Malik, Q, we got a lot of good freshmen that came in, and I feel like they're gonna be a good help to the program. I just tell them watch out, Mississippi State gonna make a name for themselves this year, and watch out for our freshmen.